Beatbox. Da-da-da-da. Super. So why am I here? Right? I'll answer that very soon. So this time, I want to make this highly interactive. Right? Which means karma. If I give you something, you give me something back in return. Alright? Now, I'm going to beatbox for you guys. How many of you have smartphones? In your pocket? Anywhere? Yeah? So take out your smartphones. Does it have a flashlight? Yeah? Okay. Everyone, could you please stand up? Come on. Let's do this small exercise. Everyone, take out your smartphone. Stand up. Alright? Let's burn some calories. Alright? For this, we can have the back view from this. Alright? And can we slightly lower the light? Yeah? Okay. Turn on your flashlight. Everyone, alright? In 10, give me a countdown from 10, alright? 10, 9, 8, come on.
7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
How many of you know what is beatboxing right now? Put your hand up. Everyone? Okay. So now, why am I here? Why exactly is this guy who makes noise with his mouth in an architectural conference? Right? So, I was here last year as well and I made a promise that I'm working on something which combines beatboxing, what I do, and architecture. Right? Or rather than calling it architecture, I want to term it as design. So, the reason why I made you interact as well, right? I want to term it as interactive design, right? So that whatever we are feeding it, that is going to be the next stage, right? Whatever you are giving it a value X, it will give you a value Y, right? So, in 2017, I started working on this research project. Again, it doesn't have a name exactly because I don't want to give it a name and term it and limit the exposure which it gets. So what I wanted to do exactly was use my human voice and affect a 3D mass or a built space or a building or a 3D form, whatever it is. Whatever you want to do, I wanted to make that thing happen, right? So using the human voice or rather speaking or beatboxing, I ended up affecting a 3D mass, which was a stimulus. If I pinch myself, it will hurt me, right? The stimulus, that is what is happening. So, the same concept is applied to a 3D mass, right? What happens exactly? So, we used 4 genres of music, actually 8 genres of music, but we'll be showcasing 4 different genres, alright? So, do we have the video ready for that? So, think of this as a research paper in a video form, so that it's easier to grasp, alright? Are you guys excited? Yeah? So, the reason behind it exactly was for thousands of years, right? Humans have been designing with a preconceived notion, like with an idea, and then a pen and paper. So what if we could give a new gateway to design with the human voice? That is what this research paper is going to be about. So have a look at it and I hope you guys like it. Yeah.